Here I am, alone, broken. God, you want to talk? Let's talk. God, I thought I was living just. Guess I wasn't faithful enough. Prayed all my life for a good man. Past a good man. Here he goes cheating on me. What I do to deserve that? Thought I was a good, virtuous woman. Proverbs 31. Now look at me, lonely, out here broken. He out there in the streets. What good is that gonna do for me?
Yesterday, Pastor, woo, your husband, Bishop Harris, he was on fire yesterday.
Oh, really?
Had my soul just burning inside. Woo, he is so good, so anointed, so touched. God has blessed him, girl. I mean, if I had a man like that, oh my goodness, he is just...
My husband
what
is cheating on me. Did you hear what I said?
Bishop Parrish is...
Carlton?
I gotta go, girl. I gotta go make dinner.
Sister Johnson, how you doing?
Hi, Bishop Parrish.
Oh, God bless you, too.
My beautiful first lady. I love your gorgeous hair.
I need to go up. Am I getting older or getting younger in this suit, man? Babe, how you doing?
How am I doing?
Yeah.
You gonna find out how I'm doing. Psalms 23, huh? You'll never leave me nor forsake me. God, where you at now? Where are you now? You've been disappointing me all my life. You know, I was abused. Friends done did me dirty. You know, I've been broke. No job, no car, walking miles just to pay my bills. And then you send me somebody like this. Yeah, some good old holy Bible. Some God we trust in. Some godly love, huh? Oh, I'm gonna show you godly love. Been there for you when nobody else was there for you. And this is what I get? Oh, I'm gonna show you something you ain't seen or heard from me yet. Thought I didn't know? Sitting there looking me dead in my eyes. Supposed to be my sister in Christ. Yeah, I know you were sleeping with my husband. Yeah, it's me. Are we still on for tomorrow night? Dinner? Movie? Your place? Okay. Alright. I can do that. Where you want me to meet you at?
God, it's good because I've been putting my work in today. I'm sweating.
Yeah.
Hey, baby. What's going on?
I miss you. Look, I'll call you back.
Yeah?
I'll call you. Don't interrupt me again.
Wow.
You said you love my hair long.
I love your gorgeous hair.
What about you love this? Gonna live in me, I guess. If God ain't here with me, it's gonna ease my pain. I'm so tired. I'm just done with all this. Yeah, I made my mistakes. I'm losing faith. I don't know what to do. Lord, just help me. Ha ha ha!
them all. Please forgive me, Lord. Please. I just was so wrong. I forgive my husband. I forgive everybody. I gotta go. Forgive.
I gotta get to the church. Forgive my husband. Forgive my friend. Most of all, I gotta thank you, Lord. You've been here for me. You never left me. I've lost track. I've lost sight. I lost who I am. But now I know. I remember all the good things that you brought me through so I can be here, a living, breathing testimony of your word, your work, your grace's glory. Here I am, rebellious against you, making mistake over mistake. Who am I to act as if you haven't been present in my life? Time's too short. I've taken you, Lord, for granted. I gotta go. I gotta get there. Living this life, full of mistakes, full of sin, living against God's word, his will, you playing with fire. You never know when he's coming back.
Hey, what's up, everybody? L85, I'm Lance Williams. The basic meaning to this video was just don't take God's grace for granted. Things happen to the best of people. That's just life. Just don't use that as an excuse to just fall back on it, because you never know when your time is going to come. You never know when he's going to come back. But, I mean, that's pretty much it. That's pretty strong meaning, but just take those words seriously. Anyway, I'd like to thank Willie A. Willie Gray, Aisha Shakur, Anisha Shakur, and Kim Williams. But besides that, hey, peace. Nothing more to say. Oh, and yo, if you enjoy these videos, please share them so I can get them out to as many people as possible. But thank you. God bless.